Star, is it a miracle? What is he going to get?
Well, you, sir, have a chance to win up to $10,000!
Playing the grand game. $10,000 top prize. We're going to start out with a dollar. Let's see the target price today. What the target price is? $4.50. Now, what that means is, out of these six grocery items up here, things, common things you find at the grocery store, four of them have a price less than $4.50. If you pick those four, I'll give you $10,000. That's all there is to it. George, I never saw bean dip and toothpaste and tuna before. Tell us all about them, please.
They go great together. First, that is a 9-ounce container of bean dip. Next, a 4-ounce tube of toothpaste. Then a 12-ounce can of albacore tuna, a 2.7-ounce container of hand cream, a 100-count box of tea bags, and finally an 8.5-ounce box of rosemary and olive oil crackers.
Crackers and tuna and some tea. Can your teeth get brushed or dry? Something less than $4.50. Make it an easy one to start out.
Bean dip.
Less than $4.50. $3.29. $10. Sound easy? Just like that. We're going to add a zero every time you're right until we get to 10,000. Tuna. $5.19. Oh, no. I'm sorry, buddy. Darn it. What's a giant can of tuna? Toothpaste was $1.59. Hand cream was the other high one. Son of a gun. Michael's going to spin the wheel right after this. You got a laptop and 3D printer out of it. You got the showcase coming up. Don't go away, folks.